Don't you want to brush Rachel's hair?
Mom, can I go to school?
Have you been studying your Bible? Proverbs 13:20.
The wicked flee when...
13:20.
Foolish children are their mother's grief.
Whosoever walks with wise men is wise. The companion of fools suffers evil.
Mom...
Are you a fool, Lizzie? Then why do you want to associate with fools?
I want friends.
Friends. Friends lead to temptation. Drugs, sex, prostitution, theft, murder, rape. The outside world is wilderness. All done. We have each other, Lizzie. You're still Mommy's little princess?
Move along, no camping. Move along, no camping.
Dear Lizzie, not a day goes by that I fail to think of you and to pray to our Lord Jesus Christ that you are safely in his care. I have reached and gone past my wit's end of worry, for you are my child and always and forever will be. I pray God this letter reaches you and you return to righteousness and come home where you belong. Mother.
Mom? It's Liz! Leave it.
Mom, I've missed you. Mom?
Wait.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. Sit.
The power is out.
Thank you, Lord, for bringing my daughter back to me. She was lost and is found. Amen.
Amen. It smells delicious.
Why did you leave?
Mom, I missed you.
Do you remember the first time you left home?
But I always come back.
The prodigal son only left once.
Are you okay?
You'll stay.
Mom? What's wrong?
Oh. I had a dream.
You look.
She came over the mountains and the great serpent swallowed you whole. Oh.
I'll go get you some coding.
No.
We belong together.
I'll be right back.
I can't come. I'm not supposed to talk to boys.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Grandmother had hair just like yours. It was like silk. Done.
Thank you.
Is everything all right?
Mommy!
Lizzie. Stay with me.